What do you think the problem was?
I think the naval architect on the job was falling asleep with the switch on this one.